Right. Hello and welcome back to Age of Empires 2. We're still playing the Alaric campaign. We're on the fourth scenario. And we're halfway there. I mean, I think halfway there. I actually don't know how many scenarios this campaign has. I'm assuming six. I'll always assume six. Giant Falls. Interesting. So let's get into it.
Never had I seen Alaric lose his temper, but Saros' betrayal infuriated him. He ordered me, his brother-in-law, to commence the siege of Rome. The walls of Rome were huge and had not been breached since Brennus and his Gauls. However, years of decline had weakened the city, and its walls were badly in need of repairs. Inciting the men to battle, Alaric vowed, "If the Romans want fire and steel, it is fire and steel that we will give them."
I've never done this one, so it's interesting. I mean, I haven't done any of these, so it can be exciting. Sounds cool. Like the intros. I'm gonna put them in the edited down versions of these streams. I'm clearly end up playing one scenario. Alright, take the city of Rome, but destroy all 12 castle ruins. Wow, okay. Shoot in pop, Rome is strong, but it'll help us if his walls are breached. That's basically a strong fortress on the outside. Once you get in, it's pretty much weak. Cool. I'll offer as much help as I can. Okay, so sieging Rome in several directions. Alaric, which is me, I'm leading it to the southern walls. I can't pronounce these names. Attacks the western walls. Another section of the Visigoth army, yellow. Attacks the eastern walls. And the Visigoth army have secured the barrier of Britain walls. Layer weight is Alaric's orders. The citizens of Rome Red care little for the conflict and are only interested in battle. They will not bring any resistance. Okay, so Red's going to do nothing. It's just kind of there. City garrison, Blue, and Imperial Legions, Purple, a different matter. Their armies, infantry, archers, and cavalry defend Rome with their lives. More is especially durable and become stronger in the presence of centurions. Okay. I wonder what this campaign was like before they had the Rome DLC. Because I'm pretty sure this was around before the Rome DLC. Pretty sure. Could be wrong. Interesting. So. I don't want to just go with Goth spam again. Really the only way to do it. Like, it's still. They're still playing to their strengths, but. You know, if I do Jam Pascal, Halbert's fine.
Hey, sir?
Oh, dear.
The Romans have 12 castles protecting the inner city. To take Rome, we must destroy all of them.
Hey, PC, I'm a PC here.
Hey, sir?
Hey, sir?
Yeah?
Hey, yeah?
Okay, Pascal's over here. Okay, that's... Wow, they're close. Okay. Okay, that is super... I do like how it shows, like, a marker. I almost just walk straight into that castle. Okay.
Our allies are ready to storm the Roman walls. All that they await is a message from our scouts.
I won't send them to attack just yet because I want to be prepared to fight. Do I just do it? Do we just do it that? That signal will work? Okay, no, it's not. Okay. It's probably the wrong strat for cinnamon, but I've never played this, so it's fine. So you're not ready to attack that yet. There. It's fine, the sheep, it's fine, it's great. Yeah, well, I can trade with them, that's good to know. Okay. Interesting. Oh, that hole. Yep, he's gone. They're gonna go with gold. Are they the elite husk? Oh, there's a husk. Okay. Yeah. I need a fourth trim, but just be safe. I'm just going to chuck in. I'm not really worried about efficiency. It's fine. I was going to go rims, but honestly, trims is fine. We want champion. Especially against legionaries, because they will melt our house girls and they will destroy our helps. Just to be quick, let's just check the Roman territory. Because what are the. I'm pretty sure champs will trade fairly with them. Because what a fully upgraded champ is thing, I guess if they're strong already. But obviously they've got the bonus of having centurions nearby. Weak versus archers. I'm not gonna make archers. Are they strong versus? There we are. Strong versus buildings and infantry. Oh wait, that's okay. So that's the champion. Check Romans. Strong versus buildings and infantry. Okay, so I mean, because they're an infantry unit themselves. Do I just send a signal here? What do I do? No. What's that mean? Okay, let me send a unit. Oh, send a unit. I should just read that. That would have been easy. From the west. send the unit to the Gothic army in East Tully Frequency Assault. I might build a stable for that, and I'm just going to make like four knights and send them each way. That makes sense. Makes sense to me. I should have researched perfusions to Arcanum. Elite Huskar is something I want to research too. Why am I? Fusion sounds good. I'll just make three light colors. I think what I'll do is I'll take out that area. That's one castle. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit of a slog. Just gonna make a bunch of light heavy knights. We'll see how we go. Need to make sure I'm prepared, because if I'm not prepared, they will walk all over me. What have they got? That's a lot. Oh, it's not a lot. It's not all legendaries, but enough that it's going to be concerning. Yeah. Well, that's going to be good because the castle should take it out. And these guys this way. That had gotten me there anyway. Guys. They got two shiny knights. I thought that was a shiny knight for a second. I was like, excuse me. Sweet. Okay, let's go for the castle.
It is a beautiful day for a sack, Alaric. I am glad that you could join us.
Awesome. That should work. This will be good. Oh wow, oh okay. They're all gone, I guess. The market. Let's have a teammate though. These guys can just join in the fight, I guess. They got a market. I'll trade with this market. It's fine. Who wins, a champion or a legendary? A legendary wins. I got no military. It's on.
Move it.
I'm still gonna not run. Oh, they do send me resources. Rome pays tribute. That's cool. Is that part of the... Wait, is that something else? That's the chest, kind of. I'm probably going to build more of these. Let's go. Yeah. See him there. What will happen if you attack the Colosseum? Because sometimes camp, especially in back in the day, if you destroyed certain buildings, they would actually... Like, I know that if you do the Saladin campaign, if you attack the pyramids, the, things happen. There is an onager, so... No, nothing happened, okay. It might unlock something, it's not, sometimes it does that. But a castle's been destroyed, that's like... Okay, cool. Okay, it did nothing. Literally nothing. Got an archery range here, good to know. Destroying the Colosseum did nothing for me, but... I didn't leave it. Actually, I might put these guys on wood. Oh wait, what the? Yeah, I think Huskals actually doesn't work on this because they don't use many range units. I'm better off building champions. Champs and help. let's buy a bunch of food, sell a bunch of wood. Houses. Maybe I'll go for that one. Oh, I probably should take that one out. Just to let's regroup. Waves. Let's mean we need some more gold. Is there any more gold? No, I don't know. But there. Because they'll take out my. They're gonna take out my. Try to take out my, Grabs. Big no, that's a big no from me. Says longswordman. Okay. Wow, they're really making progress. Army everywhere, I don't even know what to do with it. Do with these guys. I'm just gonna attack a house. I think I've got a treb on the way. Somewhere. I don't know. Guess not. Really, making our way through this base, or this sort of base city. Where's Somali? Guess it must have been all taken out. I like attacking a city, this is fun. Just sacking a city is so fun. We need more scenarios like this. This is a scenario I'm playing again. Sometimes it's nice to do this destroying. I think I'm actually losing that fight down here. Not great. There's nothing protecting those two tribes. That's fine. I need to get some stone. Well, I might have stuffed that one up. I didn't mean to do that. I may as well just sell the stone, honestly. I was gonna build another castle, but it's probably a better use of resources to make troops. Control group 0 for now. There we go. Let me take that one out. That's what we need to do. Head down that way. I mean, they've already got it, but it's fine. Do you know what? I don't want Cap Ram. Because that won't actually do much for me. Trips are the way to go. The legions were defeated. Well, that makes it easy for me. It's just like long swords, man. There's no legionaries. Yeah, we're inside. Well, that's going down. We're in the end game now. Don't you dare. Suddenly making troops. Castle is gonna go down and 3, 2, 1, 0. Nope. Next shot. And we've won. That was good. During the long weeks spent besieging Rome, Alaric's calm nature returned. He issued an order to the warriors to spare the city when conquered. In his heart, he could not find the will to destroy the empire he had served, though it had betrayed him one too many times. Our brave soldiers breached the walls, and the defenses quickly crumbled before the weight of Visigothic men rushing into the breaches. Our men looted the city for days. We stripped statues and monuments of their gold and loaded carts with so many precious goods that the wheels were close to breaking. At the end of the third day, a caravan of ox-drawn wagons carrying plunder could be seen as far as the eye could see. The Romans would write of that day, in one city, the whole world perished.
Wow.
Well, that was, so. Let's look at our stats. Come on, just on. Whoa! Okay. Show what? Eco, Grand Eco. Oh, relative to everyone else. Yeah, scored the worst. That was, I guess, overall? I don't know. Love that. By the way, the timeline looks nice, but... destroyed the Colosseum. I should destroy this too.
Hey, sir?
Oh, the relic here. That's cool. I like that. It's nice looking, nice little detail. Right there as well. Interesting map. You almost sail through. Oh, no, you couldn't. Why would you want to, though? That was good. I enjoyed that. Just taking out a city was just fun. Anyway, let's get back to the campaigns. Yeah, more scenarios waiting for us. That's all for now. Hope you guys enjoyed. Sticking around. Good night. Bye-bye.